Yeah, so Street Pass Newcastle, playing Splatoon. So hooray! At least I think the connection's working. Either way, here we go. I'm using this roller thing because that's my favourite one that I've done so far. Because even though I get almost get as many points with the gun, I kind of like this. Nice, it gets a lot of damage, you can turn into a Kraken once. You can turn into a Kraken once every... Yeah, that thing, yeah, so if you look on the board, you can press it, you can go to it any time. Yeah, this Kraken makes me... Hooray, I spotted a Japanese person. There we go. Shoot, someone's behind me. No, I was facing the right way! Hit everything! Damn you, Andrea! Some connection problems. You can see that there was a bit of delay there. Just get that bit. And start working on getting some more. Against some of this ground that we've lost. Oh shoot, there's someone there, so we're gonna hide and just get some more ground. I'll give away a position. Ah shoot! I missed that! I completely missed that. So we're back again. Let me see. Hooray, we got someone! Derp 4! No one can lift Derp 4's gun. I think that's what that thing is. Yeah, never mind. Got a Kraken, which means that when someone comes, they're gonna be invincible for a while. Just gotta make sure that. Just gotta make. Which means I can now head into the battle without worrying, but just gotta be sure that. Well. That when the battle does come. Oh, here we go! 1, 2! And that's how you do it, folks. That's, you just turn into a Kraken. Ah, 3 kills, and now we're gonna get this batch. Or this batch, just as the timer goes out. And hooray, let's see if we've won. I think we've won. So yeah. The good thing about that roller is you can turn into a Kraken, it means you're invincible for a while, so that's the best thing. Oh, yeah, we've got many Street Pass players on the red team. 5 kills, 1,003 points. That is a very good performance. I'm glad I've got that recorded. There you can see I'm... the Street Pass team, I guess. Maybe. So, blue. You see, I've always wanted to play... I do wonder where I should play a girl, just because of this colour makes it look like, makes it look like Miku, that's it. God, I'm gonna get killed by the internet for that. Ah, well. Maybe you can make it up with some skills. Okay. Leave that part. Just get that square. That square might be the one that wins it for us. You never know. Oh, cool. So that's the thing with this splatter weapon. You can, well... The thing is, you just get... You rack up all the points, turn into a crack, and wait until... And then, go for the kill. Let me get back. I'm gonna clean up some of this. Ink. Just make sure I get the points. Oh! Done in by my own trick. 2 people. Okay. Damn you! So, not quite sure how the teams work, I know who that was. So, I haven't got this area yet. Okay, let's go for it. Hooray, didn't see that coming. Some Japanese characters I don't know. So, except from the last one's an N. Is it N? That's all I know, folks. Hopefully I can learn more about. Hooray! Revenge! Revenge! Haha! Remember, folks, revenge isn't good unless if it's video games. Then get all the revenge you want. Haha, another one! I'm immortal! Oh shoot! My immortality! Why the heck? Why am I here? I can't believe I'm going in this far in. I can't believe no one's killed me yet. Yes! Haha! You thought you could kill me again? Not on my watch! And I know that person as well. This could be a nice set of videos. Probably uploaded tomorrow, so maybe it might be Sunday. Sunday the 7th of June. Another good set of points. 5 kills. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm responsible for 3 of Kate's death. Very sensei! Oh, well. Run! He's the most tough to win. Oh, okay. Easiest test game. So yeah. Anyway, back to the... Actually, maybe I might edit some of his weights. So... I'm not quite sure exactly how... If everyone... Exactly who is, from Street Pass Newcastle's taking part here. But... I am no face. I don't know. I mean, maybe people... So here, like I say, with the roll, you just want to grab those points in and... Yep. I guess this board's just really good for getting points for roll, but... yeah, so now I've got a Kraken. Okay, good thing you gotta avoid. Just make sure to get every ink area. Good for gathering points up that you need for the special weapon, but hey, I'm a menace. I'll shoot someone's. Okay, I see what's going on here. Someone's... Ah, shoot, I didn't see that. Oh, there's another one. It's like they were all trying to plot against me. Now I can move somewhere on the map. So I think I might try to get some of these areas that haven't been tapped. Oh, there's quite enough areas. They could be... I mean, at the moment, though, it looks like my team are way ahead, but we could lose that lead, so we don't want to get cocky. And if we miss bits out of that, that could be the difference between winning and losing. Lots of bits. Yeah, it's not... Bits every... See? Hooray! I was waiting for that. If he turned around at any one point, I could have been screwed. See? One little moment. They made a mountain, made a pretty big comeback. Alright! See? See, what are these... I mean, yeah, the game might be worked out, Nate, but... I tell you, these deaths here... You know, that'll be the difference between... You know, someone getting a lot more eggs than they should have... Than they could. So you really want to just cover these in. Oh, got a bit stuck there. That's it's a whitewash here. The good guys have just completely trounced. 62%. The biggest amount I've seen is like 71%. And luckily I was on the winning team that time. What do you say? I'm not exactly sure. I think Gavlo, that's... Probably... I think that's a Street Pass Newcastle member. Gavin, I think, but not... So let's see who we've got now. It's a most... Is Aim recording? We've been... I think I might quit in the next match. Try to reconsider what... Make sure that I'm with Street Pass Newcastle members. If not, I'll probably go back. I'll probably know some of these anyway. But anyway, time to, time to get some more points, I guess, in this round. Just gotta make sure I cover every little piece you can. It may not... Obviously, it's not just the points themselves. But it's also gaining the Kraken there, which means that, once again, as soon as you get into battle, maybe I might change my weapon. Be nice to change my weapon for the next part of the video. Oh, he's chipping away! No! There we go! Just need to... Don't want to lose this. Yeah, just in case. So yeah, with that, we can get some more of this area. I just want to make scoop this up. Don't want to miss it. Remember these points? They'll count in the end. We can get some more crack. Oh, this nice little pink barge. Not pink team anymore. Like I say, a lot of this area is missed out. There's some vital points there. Not getting onto a team. Well, I guess that's what my job's there for. Hey, people miss this. Oh, people look like they hit this area. Oh. Yeah, I got it. Oh shoot! They've discovered me! Do you know where I am? Ah shoot, I kept it away! Still though, we're in pretty deep. I'm gonna go over the wildfire. Hi buddy! Oh, they've got a steep! Damn it! Ooh, someone's trying to get in there. Damn you! Damn you Japanese person! I'll get you for this. Hey, last minute kill. Then I'm gonna clear up some of these points. Hooray, we got some last points there. Managed to get a kill. Which is pretty all important. Could have meant the difference between a win and a loss if I died there. Definitely made up quite a bit of... Well, maybe not enough points for the best one, but only one kill. And that was that very kill, guys. Wasn't really that many points. That just one kill. Right at the end. Glad I got it. But now I'm gonna try and find some more people. I missed the list to see who we've got. was busy playing another game. Like Deep Four, definitely. So Deep Four must be someone I know. Maybe. Or not. Anyway, time to get some more points, I guess. I'm surprised how many did you... Alright, you thought you could... Did I just get stuck? I mean, I saw it happen to another guy, but... Okay, it was a bit... Communication error? What? What? Here it is, if we cut out this match, then we'll end the video. Match whatever it is. Okay. So at least I might know Wildfire. You see, a lot of people forget this opening area. A lot of people get some of the open areas and want to get right into the fight, but you know. You know, especially if you've got like a Kraken or some. Or something like that, you really want to make sure you get you want to get all the points you can before you head into battle. See? Wait. Yep. Yeah. Second alpha. Okay. We've got this. Oh, I thought I died! Honestly, it was not... What was that? The finger claw was there, yeah? Wait, where? Oh, shoot! I'm dead! I'm dead, man! Well, at least I got... At least I got Bren in the process. I'm not named. Okay, so... They've got this area occupied. Ah, shoot! Why did I not see that coming? Damn you, I know! Whoever he is, might even know him or her. Well... Considering a lot of the players are over there, it means that not many of them are defending the base over here, so... Oh god, I'm... Oh! Aha! Gavlo. That's the one player I know. Show this team what I'm capable of. Oh. Aha! Nice try, Bren. But you can't defeat me, for I have an orange roller. Oh, who's this guy? He's gonna try to kill me. No, why did the spider just narrowly miss? Oh god, the blue team. They've got us. I mean, look at this! There's an area right there for invincibility! Nice work, whoever. Well, just got those last points. Might be one of my best performances, not. That was definitely one of my best performances in terms of points, but my god, my team's just let me down. It's all your guys' fault. I did well. I did alright. 780 points! 4 kills! 3. Wildflower, though. My god. Just, wow. Had many videos where it hasn't worked. Yes. I think it's working. like, I know a video that I currently, at least the last video I uploaded, I should have uploaded another video by today, so, and this video might come out tomorrow, so, you know, so, one of the episodes of the King, I think it was, which episode of the King of Games was it again? Oh yeah, third episode of King of Games. So you want to get, like I said, you just want to get some points, you want to get that Kraken, well, they were fast on the mark, yeah. Unfortunately. Okay. I don't think there's anyone there. If there is, I'm screwed, but now I'm not. Just gotta be as fast. Damn it! I thought I could get away! Damn you, wildflower! Fire. You got 11 kills! That was crazy. My record's like 9, and I had double. And to get that, I had like 2 double kills. That one. What? No! Oh god, why did I think I had a Kraken up? Wildflower! Wildflower. Fire! Keep on. I need to get that Kraken up. Otherwise, I'm not going to be able to defeat him. What do you say though? Just crazy, that guy. Oh well. Well, you know what I say? I may be crazy, but. Oh god. Yeah, he probably knows I'm there. Oh god, there's two of them! Run for the hills! Okay. Aha. Oh god, no! Damn it, I was... We might win despite... We could win it. Really depends what happens in these last moments. It could go either way. I think the blue team's currently... I think my team's currently got it, but with that wildflower... It wouldn't even be anywhere near as close without him. Help me. Who's saying that? That's the thing. Really need to get this area. A lot of points there. My gauge is filling up really quickly. Okay. Now I just need to predict when this guy's going to show up. Maybe it's that. Maybe he's wide. Well, as soon as you think someone's shooting at you. Okay, here we go. Haha! Revenge! And that was a great finish. A great finisher. And I think the blue team lost? What? After all that? After all that work, we didn't win? How? What? Ah, no! 2 deaths, one of them from me, but what? Well, I'm starting to see why that happened, but still. So that was a great finish. Oh, some newbies. Let's show them how this game is played, guys. There was some nice out there. Wild. Ah, oh, yes! Oh! Me and Wildfire are gonna be like. Yeah, try to beat us now. We've got like. Guy I killed in the last game has joined us. What are you gonna do now, blue team? I was on the blue team last. Oh god, I'm a traitor! Why? Oh, okay. Enough stupidity on the side, let's. Ah, nice. Ah, you thought you could ahead, but you can't. Hey, at least I got that just in time as well. That was a great start to the match. I'll cover this area if you don't mind. Okay. With Wildfire on our team, I don't... Gonna do pretty damn well. Best player I've ever seen on the game so far. Ah. Nice work. Thank you. I think someone killed that roller guy, because if he hadn't, I would have been dead. No doubt about it. I'll just put that there. If anyone wants to go to it, you're free to. Oh, that's the player there. Hello. He's right in front of me. That was risky. Oh. Ah, nice try, guy. I'm covering his tracks. Just a little bit more. Hooray! Diablo. So Gavin, that was you. There's no way of getting ever area. Both killed each other at the same time, huh? That's well. Did we miss? Was that area missed for the... Okay, we've got to hide. Tack! Ah, damn it! When you think you've done it. Well, wildfire then. I'll go to you. You were the savior of our team. Get some new glass points. There was some points here. I'm going to get them all of them. Just get as much as points as I can in the last minute, and what has happened? Oh, the red team's just a... We've just annihilated the competition now. Probably 55%. Yeah, rather roughly correct. Aren't I great? Well done. Wildfire, well done. Oh, 9 kills! Haha! Whoa, record! Equaled my record. See? Wildfire and no face. The ultimate combo. So, screw it. And we're back for another match. At least... at least I hope I'm still... The audio is still well. There's been too many videos for... Oh, Johnny! Oh! I know... He's joined in the fight. But he's not on my team. What if he knew... Like I say... What if they realize it? Who I am, but... Oh well. Let's get this little area. Just make sure. I'm ready for action. Try to get a lot of these points, hopefully turn into a Kraken soon before I end up having to... See, Kraken... I don't know. Just like, having that bit of invincibility, works wonders. Come on! Yes! Finally! How long did it take to kill you? Ah, Johnny! That one's for you. Yeah. Blue Mub in a Mario Kart final. Ah, that was priceless. I'm gonna get some more of it. I'm gonna die! Oh, I splattered Johnny again! How did I manage that? Oh, someone's got a bubble. Gotta be careful. Ah! Yep, one to hide here. You can hold on to the squid button. What that? Someone's there. Hooray, killed them. Oh, and I've got that thing, so yeah, you can hold on to the button. Oh, actually you can't, but... Yeah. Hooray. So yeah, basically, as soon as you go invincible, it's a good strategy. Try to get cover more of this area. We've got this back area. I don't know how I managed that. I just spotted the guy and I decided to run away. Remember, running away from fights is how you... You can win fights by running away. Apparently. Oh, I don't even know how I'm still alive after all of that. And once again, I killed Johnny. Finally, my comeuppance. My god, someone's attacking the beginning. The little area at the beginning, I don't think they're still alive. Well, time to get this area, the cleanup it deserves. Hopefully got the area, the red team might have just won, you see there, right at the beginning. Big area, and... Oh, we've won! We've won! Oh. We didn't even have... I did... something... Ah, 7 kills! Another great... This is definitely my favorite weapon of the game. Just getting used to it. I like the splatter, but... This one is... Okay, now... We're in... 40 minutes, probably cut down from that, hopefully. Spend Sunday doing that, well, at least... This is a pretty long introduction. There we go, finally things have started. Ah, oh, I'm back with Wildfire! Ha! Oh, nice, we've got the beginning part. Well, this area is another one that's often forgotten. Oh, left. Oh, yeah, right, on it. Wildfire, no face. Oh, connection issues. We've lost connection, folks. I knew it. I fucking knew it. Hello? Just freeze. There we go.